Don't you scare the deer. I just put fresh apples out. They're eating them all night because of the deep snow. All by yourself. Even the birds scare them. She got up on her back. Oh, burdocks. Yeah. That's what it is. It's a thing that sticks to you when you're in the woods. Cats get them too, and I get them on my pants. Yeah, it'll rub off on the trees after a while. She's enjoying them apples. They're called ambrosia apples. They're not the cheap deer apples I buy from them. I get the, they get the top of the line stuff. Yeah, oh, they're worth it. I'll let her eat in peace. What's she gonna take off anyway? She'll be back. And there's Missy. She takes over the bed. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. And he's out here somewhere. And Joan, I want to thank you for the cutting board. We just got it in the mail today. Let's get the Angie and Jim on it. And raccoons. Oh, there he is. There's the baby. Look at that baby. Look at that baby. Hey, look. What are you doing? You got your face covered up. Have you? All right.